Hi, good evening, everybody. So it's a really great honor and a great success when we have a designer on this huge event, one of the biggest in the world. So Eric Rosette, thank you very much for your partnership. Eric.
Over here.
Over here. Thank you again.
Hey, Eric.
So, Serbia Fashion Week is the fifth biggest fashion week in Europe, and I'm, as a president, very proud of that. Basically, I'm a designer. I designed for 20 years, basically, in Paris. And after that, someone gave me the license to establish the fashion week. So I can tell you this is more difficult. To organize the fashion week. So tonight, you're going to see two very, very, very good Serbian designers. First one is Vasilije Kovacev. He's also a professor at the Academy of Fashion Design. And he's very well known in Serbia. And the second one is Vesna Milošević, also my proud. She's a famous jewelry designer, and she started to design clothes also. So we are going to see her very first clothes design tonight. And also we will have a beautiful music with a violinist who is wearing the third famous Serbian designer, Batas Pasulević. And I'm very happy about that. So you will also see his dress. So guys, thank you for being here tonight. Thank you, Eric, for partnership. And it is really a huge venue. Have the opportunity to show your collection on New York Fashion Week, the biggest fashion week. Thank you again.